Ready, set, go.
What you're seeing here at Marco's Support Center is a contest to improve the service Marco's Pizza delivers. Franchise owner Tim Brown came up with a brilliant idea.
We're having what we call our fast and accurate contest. We brought in the 10 of the fastest pizza makers in Marco's Pizza from around the country. They're here to make a large pepperoni pizza as fast and accurately as possible.
More than 150 employees from all around the U.S. applied for the challenge. The ones who made it came from Ohio and as far away as Tennessee, Utah, and Florida. This year's winner, Darren Ezzo, is a managing partner from Huntsville, Alabama.
I practice before this competition every time an order comes in my store. It's sense of urgency, HTA, and hustle it right into the oven to get that for the customer as fast as we can and as perfect as we can.
His time, 39.7 seconds. And boy, does it take practice getting to that level. Here's me testing out my own skills.
Okay. Ready, set, go.
That a girl, grab it.
Okay.
Get it on there. Okay, dock all the way around. Dock, use those fingers. Flip it over. Dock some more.
As you can see, it's not as easy as it looks.
Time.
Let's just say it took me a little more than 2 minutes.
When people want a pizza, they don't want to wait an hour. So we like to get pizzas in the hands of our customers for delivery in 30 minutes or less. If they're picking it up, if they're walking in the store, we'd like it if they're walking out of the store with a hot pizza in around 10 or 11 minutes.
Brown says the contest has helped improve his franchise's delivery times by 3 minutes in the last year. As for Darren Ezzo's piece of the pie, it means bragging rights and a $1,000 prize.
My plan for this is to take this back to the Huntsville market and display it and help motivate our team and all of the Marco's Pizzas in our territory and the country to help inspire them to get to this level.
Brown also says the goal is to eventually host the contest at Marco's annual national convention in front of thousands.
Hot pizza is a happy pizza.
In Toledo, Roxanne Elias, The Blade.